PVSOL is design and simulation software for photovoltaic systems. This video will show what simulation software can do for your business and explain some of the differences between the two options, PVSOL and PVSOL Premium. PVSOL estimates PV performance and produces professional customer reports. Both PVSOL Premium and PVSOL include extensive databases. Easily select different options and compare changes in system output. Databases are updated regularly and are fully customizable, changing factors like electricity usage and climate data more accurately models customers' locations and lifestyles. Reports include your logo and company information and can be produced in different formats. You can show as much information as you want, with precise data and exciting graphics at your fingertips. The Photo Plan module, available in both programs, produces photorealistic visualizations of a building as it would look with modules installed. All this can speed up the design process, make predictions as precise as you need, and help your company win business. PVSOL Premium is the 3D design program with optimum shading estimation. As with the other programs, system designs and financial analyses can be produced in 2D. But what's special about Premium is its 3D visualization. This has two main benefits. Firstly, accurate shading analysis becomes much quicker, as surrounding objects and roof features can simply be dragged into place. Trained advisors can create small domestic systems from scratch in around about 10 minutes. Secondly, the process is much more precise, as the design can be modelled with millimetre precision. You can now place objects directly on an open area, which if needed can be tilted to represent slopes, and unusual or more complex buildings can be simulated and moved as one. PVSOL Premium designs everything from small domestic houses to huge commercial arrays. It's easier than ever to produce more complex things, like mounted systems and east-west splits. In 3D, you can now model systems of up to 5,000 modules, and in 2D, you can do unlimited arrays with 100,000 modules per array. You can now import textures and model objects more realistically. And the shading animation shows the path of shadows across the day and the year. This combines with the shading frequency feature to fully model the impact of shading. In this way, underperforming modules can be removed or relocated, and you can show customers how their system has been optimized for them. These details can be captured as screenshots and imported into your reports. In 3D, you can now run system checks on your inverter configurations and model systems with power optimizers. The new cable plan feature visualizes cable runs, compares different configurations, and produces a list of required cables. PVSOL works a lot like the 2D side of PVSOL Premium, but it doesn't have that extra 3D module. In both programs, you can model grid-connected systems with and without net metering, as well as on-grid battery storage. You also get a free copy of PVSOL Pro Standalone for off-grid systems. Choose from the database of electricity consumption profiles, or customize them to better suit the client's needs. The roof layout can be planned in 2D. different roof shapes can be simulated and module coverage calculated automatically or manually. Or, if you don't want to plan coverage graphically, just enter the data directly. Plan systems from flush mounted on the roof to frame mounted on the roof or ground. Sketch the horizon line by hand or import a shade profile from survey tool data like the Solmetric SunEye. Select a number of potential inverters from the huge range of database options. Both PVSOL Premium and PVSOL will rate your selection for you, ranking each option from most to least suitable. This will help you to identify problems quickly and better optimize your projects. You can also use the wiring plan feature available in 2D. Now you can also plan and visualize circuit diagrams, which can be imported into customer reports. These include a range of graphs and data options, which are fully customizable and can now be exported into Microsoft Excel.